So this symphony, when he died, there were all kinds of rumors. Some say that he asked his wife to destroy the manuscript. Others say that he was not anymore in his powers and it should not be published. Many composers refused to finish the symphony, like Schoenberg, like Shostakovich. And Ernst Krenek, the composer, who was the son-in-law of Mahler, who he was married to his daughter, Anna, he made the first attempt to finish the symphony, but only the first movement and the third movement, because Mahler wrote the orchestration of these two movements quite fully. And this was performed in 1924 by Franz Schalk, the conductor, and with the Vienna Philharmonic. Many people, composers, conductors, were against completing the symphony. For instance, Schoenberg said, even he did not really know the symphony, he did not study it, but he said, the ninth is the last. Everyone who tries to go over the ninth will die. That's what Schoenberg said. He said, because these people, like Beethoven, there has also some sketches of the 10th symphony, but very little. Bruckner, more, a little more, of the last movement of the 9th symphony, not the 10th symphony, the last movement of the 9th symphony, a little more, the finale, but Mahler wrote all the notes. It's complete. The orchestration is not complete. And some points, they're missing the harmony. There is only one or two lines, but he really wrote the symphony from beginning to end. And Dirk Cook was a fantastic Mahler scholar and also Wagner scholar. And he really worked for many, many years with the help of Bertolt Goldschmidt, composer of Bertolt Goldschmidt. And he did a performing version which I prefer. In the last years came some others. There is a Clinton American and Mazzetti American, and there is Parshai who did the version, and many. But you know, the real work that Dirk Cook did, he really took the pieces and he put them together, and I feel that it is the most truthful to Mahler's spirit. When I hear the other versions, it's not Mahler. It's interesting, but it's not Mahler. They compose like their own composition in many points. And I think Dirk Cook really is the most Mahlerian completion of the symphony. And that's why I prefer to do this. So, little by little, there were all kind of development. Dirk Cook made a performing version. The first one was 1964, and we developed it a little, improved it a little, and I conducted it in 1969 with the BBC Orchestra. And Dirk Cook was in the rehearsals, he was present, and we discussed all kind of possibilities about the orchestration. He asked me my opinion about some places, we discussed it, and he developed the second version, which is the one which we are playing at Suntory Hall, and it was performed in 1976, the second version.